said to her, I'd like a cheeseburger, and I might like a milkshake as well. She said to him, I can't give you either, and he said, isn't this Burger Bell? She said, yes it is, but we're closed now, but we open tomorrow at 10. He said, I am extremely hungry, but I guess I can wait until then. 'Cause you're his cheeseburger. He may have dozed off once or twice, when he spotted a bear for 10 knees, making the eggs for half price. How could he resist such an offer? He really needed something to munch. Cheeseburger, please do not get angry. He'll eat and be back.